What up, everybody? Welcome back to iRacing. And today we are in the Pro 4 Fixed Series, racing at Crandon. And we are in a full field, well, pretty much full field, 11 trucks. If you do find yourself enjoying iRacing, I would appreciate it if you would click on that like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, I would appreciate it if you would also consider subscribing to the channel. Both of those things do help me out. Lets me know you guys want to see more of this kind of content. Also helps with the YouTube algorithm and getting the video out to more people. And we're going to be going green flag racing here in just a moment. And I don't want like being next to the guy that I'm next to. But it is what it is.
Green flag, green flag. And left to go. You're on the right, three wide.
Left side, two wide.
Clear on the left. You're in the middle, three wide. Be careful. Clear all round. Left side. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left. You're on the right, three wide.
Left side, two wide.
Hold your line.
Sorry, I'm trying to stay off you, bud.
I apologize to both of you guys.
Go left.
Well, there's a lot of heavy hitters in this race. There's also a lot of YouTubers in this race. Not going to mention names, because I think some of them don't like having their real names known. But I do know that there are at least a couple of other YouTubers out here.
We've got a slow car on the rack.
So there may be other perspectives of this particular race. Sorry, Corey.
Got a slow car on the right. Go left.
I'm sorry.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Go right. Car on the right. You've got a slow car on the right.
Hey, Jordan, will you give me a lane to get by you, bud? I don't want to make one. I hate being like that, but...
Yeah.
got a slow car on the rack. Go left. The car in C2 just hit the fastest lap. 17.499919.669.
Thank you, Jordan. Yeah, that's definitely my dick.
Skiles, I didn't cause that, did I?
No, bro, I stepped on my dick. I spent it too hard to roll the berm. Y'all are all good. Good racing, Jeff.
Oh, shit!
Left side. Clear on the left. We've got damage on the back end. We've got damage on the right side.
I definitely want to race this guy clean. He's a friend of the channel. I'm definitely going to race him clean. Not that I wouldn't race anyone else clean anyways. Got close.
18.536. That was your fastest lap of the session. Clear. Clear on the left. Got a slow car on the right. Thank you. 6, 5, 1.
My safety rating. A struggle bus.
Slow car ahead.
Shoot. Making all kinds of mistakes. Anyways, guys, not my greatest race, but we were the 9 truck, and we are currently in 9th. So, according to iRacing, we finished where we were supposed to finish. But anyways, if you did find yourself enjoying iRacing, I would appreciate it if you would click on that like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, I would appreciate it if you would also consider subscribing to the channel. Both of those things do help me out. Let me know you guys want to see more of this kind of content. Also helps with the YouTube algorithm and getting the video out to more people. But at the line, I will talk to you guys all next time. Ish kebab.
We've got damage on the back end.
Good race, Colton. Good.
Good race, sir. Right?
Yep, good race up front.
Car stopped on the right.